think it's a little bit of a step in the right direction. There's some things that we have to clean up, obviously, that we're going to take a look at tomorrow morning, go through that, you know, and it's going to be a new day tomorrow. Can't think well in the past, but be pissed off tonight and then go to work tomorrow.
Yeah, no, it's close. I mean, give their goalie credit. He made some big saves at the right time and easily could have been tied up there late going to overtime.
Made a couple of mistakes that we'd like to have back, but I did like the compete of our team, the care of our team. I thought that early in the game we fought the puck a little bit. Pucks were uncharacteristically bouncing off our stick, and I thought we turned over a couple pucks that where the game started to get away from us, and then we got it back on track. We've got to learn to play from behind and not be a team that either panics or starts to take high risk. Just keep playing. And in the third, we did that, but we still made a couple risky mistakes that we didn't need to make. And, you know, that might have cost us at the end. But it's a work in progress with our group. You know, you hate to lose. It burns you as a coach, as players. But it's also my job to make sure that we give them honest assessments so the load and the pressure doesn't start to be more than it really is.
Greg back across, he scores! Bobnett strikes again! A power play goal! Ottawa's back within one!
Tonight was a good night for our team in the third. I thought we did reel it in, played a hell of a third period. Their guy made some big saves down the stretch, and you lose a game. But again, you learn from it, and whether we won, whether we played good, whether we played, we got to come back and play again the next night, and you've got to be a consistent player individually and team.
That was a good pushback in the third for sure. That's kind of what we felt we didn't have last game when we went down. But too many little mistakes still that we got to just stop talking about it and do it.